A high school football coach's decades-old past has apparently caught up with him. Police arrested Lamar Powell on Saturday. He's the head coach at Forest Hill High School, but police say he had an outstanding warrant for cocaine possession in Leon County dating back to 1988.
He just said that first he told me it's bogus. You know, he said that back then, you know, there was a situation. I guess he got pulled over and got a ticket. Right now he's worried about his job and his players and all that stuff, you know. And I told him everybody's supportive of him because they know how he is and what he's doing today.
Powell remains behind bars. He's been with the Palm Beach County School District for a year. School officials are also investigating.